All right, so the three of us just got some exciting stuff in the mail. These two guys don't know what's in here, but I sort of have an idea of what's in here, so we are going to break into it. Are you excited?
Yeah!
All right, I'm gonna give you a head start by cutting up a corner, and then you can go ahead and open. Open it up. I think you open it up this side. Right here. Okay.
Okay. Ooh! So cool.
What is it?
Gold coins.
Gold coins?
They have chocolate in them. No, it doesn't have chocolate.
Okay, so let's keep looking. You know what this is? What does this say?
Proto Pads.
Okay. Ooh. Does this ring any bells, bud?
Oh, you were talking about it.
Uh-huh. So what does this look like? What is this roughly the same size and shape as?
Oh, a notebook paper?
Not a notebook. Mm-mm. Okay, let's put it together. Here's something else that's in here. What's that say?
Dice! For making games?
For making games, right. Proto Pads
is...
Two! Yeah, you got two cool stickers.
So maybe I can... make something.
Right. So this is your own like game making kit. Okay, I'm gonna open mine up. See what's in here. Oh, cool. I got some fun stuff too. I got some fun gel pens. Some little tiny color stickers for markers.
Some dice.
Ooh, different sides of here's some squares, so all kinds of different like cards and tokens and a map. What were you thinking?
I was thinking, what if I could make a game that has circle tiles and
okay.
you're a pirate trying to rob Spanish ships that are trying to get to a Spanish port to get their gold safe.
You would like to use that gold for that? Yeah. Okay. All right, and I'm sure we might be able to use some dice or some cards for that.
Oh,
it came with stickers. Hey, I wonder if you could make a monster game. It came with monster stickers. Would that be cool?
Maybe I can make a monster game or a card game.
That would be really cool.
Okay,
and you got your own box of crayons, which is really cool. All those colors are going to help you make the games. All right, so guys, since this is an unboxing video, you have to kind of give your impressions of what do you think about this box as a game-making kit. Jed, you can go first. You can tell the camera.
I think it's wonderful because it gives you supplies. It helps me, like, design with the crayons and... get ideas.
Yeah, gives you some ideas and it gives you like the cards. So next time you want to go make cards, you don't have to spend all that time cutting out. Right. You can just draw them on here and draw the next one and draw it off, and then you'll have a deck of cards really easily. What about you, Flint? Does this give you any ideas of how to make a game? You were just telling me you wanted to make some cards for a game like the PJ Masks game we have, right?
Yeah.
But you wanted to make it not PJ Masks. Well, you could make a game with cards using this, and well, I know you boys both love gold coins, so I bet you can come up with some sort of game with gold coins. And what's this? These are dice. See, these are like, I think that might just be foam packaging, but then there's stickers on here, so you can make the dice have whatever you want on them, which is really cool.
Oh, yes.
And let's see, let's go through what else is in my box. So I have like square tiles for what would be like board tiles. I have hex tiles, cards, small cards, which is actually really a useful size to have.
Big cards.
This is more like a notebook, but could get used as more cards. And then all these different shapes. We got circle tokens, hex tokens, triangles, squares, and rectangles.
I was thinking this would have
paper. Oh, you were hoping that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was thinking.
Yeah, they're papers, right?
But I didn't expect gold coins.
Gold coins.
I didn't
all right.
expect mine.
And didn't, yeah, and you're all the stickers and crayons, and then inside there, of course, we didn't even open. Here, let's look at this, too. That's a whole, just a whole pad of paper for you guys to be drawing ideas, and of course, you could cut other shapes out of there if you wanted to as well.
Yeah.
I got one of those, too.
And I have that, too.
I got the gel pens. I got other dice, and these little... These are like little sticker things that could probably stick on.
I thought they were player tokens, like squares.
Well, they could. I bet you they could be all different kinds of things. Let's see here. Oh, and then of course some mini dice, which is good just for trying out ideas.
Daddy, now what?
What?
I remember there were gold coins that had chocolate in them.
Do you think that would improve this box? Yeah. Well, you know, it would make it harder to design a game with, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. So. Are you boys excited about this?
Yeah!
Do you have ideas about a game that you're gonna make?
Yeah!
Maybe we can work on them for, you know, a couple weeks, and then we could make another video showing how we use some of these supplies. Does that sound like a good idea?
Yeah!
Alright. So, thanks so much, Proto Pads. I love the product. I think it's a really great idea. I'm excited myself to use them. I'm excited to give these tools to my boys, so that they can be making games more easily, kind of take the work out of cutting out all these different shapes out of the process so they can just make their ideas, which I think is so cool. I'm excited. Let's start making a game.
Oh, yeah!
All right?